Don't wear short pants. one hell of a good cop. He had a right hand on him that would stop a freight train. I hope it runs in the family.
You know something, Mike? The week Jack was killed, he was supposed to fight for the division title.
Yeah, I know, Casey. I remember. Come on, partner. You're driving.
excuse to show it to our trainees, so if some other woman gets in a situation like that, they know what to do, you see?
You have a very nice touch, officer.
I appreciate that, Miss Hope.
Are we ready? doing laying here trying to get a place, so fuck, I can't move. My legs are here.
All right, we're going to get you out of here.
Oh, yeah? What are you going to do, call a fire department?
Thanks, but we do our own dirty work, just like you guys.
I know it, I just know it. Magnetism, the significant drop in the number of solar flares since 1960, has decreased the Earth's magnetic field dramatically.
Come on.
All right, I'll tell you what. Bring truck one over, we'll use the boom arm. Bring a heating blanket and a star pack in case he needs it.
Got it.
All right.
Well, I tell you, it's beginning. The end of the world. I know it. I know it. The water pipes are going to explode. Then the steam pipes. Buildings will collapse all over New York. I tell you, we must give up electric blankets, microwave ovens,
please. Just move along,
sir.
Please, move along.
Hey,
Holmes.
My bike okay?
Yeah,
it's all
fine.
Yeah, well, anyone messing with my wheel told me they're in big trouble. You hear me?
Police, you have to leave this building immediately.
Officer, what's going on? Is there a fire in the building?
No, there's no fire. There's been a steam pipe explosion. The air is contaminated with asbestos.
Well, should I wear anything special?
No, ma'am. Just your clothes.
Bye.
John, take him around to the church.
Come on, folks.
Thank you.
case, it'll take another hour of digging.
Chief, I'm looking at the original plans here from 1923. See this valve right here? It wasn't indicated on the updated plans that we looked at. I think it must have been left out.
If that valve is still there, it hasn't been used in 65 years.
Well, it's still worth checking. Can you show my men where it is?
Sure thing, Chief.
Mike, Bobby, go with him.
Sure.
Chief, I've been riding with Mike today.
I know you have. And doing a good job, too, son. But you're a rookie. We like our rookies to have more experience. Besides, I got money riding on you.
Yeah. Oh, you're a big guy.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
hospital, but I'm sure he's going to be all right.
Thank you. God bless you.
You're welcome, man.
All right, Casey, let's get this stuff on the back of the truck so Con Ed can clean up.
It ain't my kickstart in leg, so I don't care. You know, you got a lot of brass for a cop. I'm making you an honorary outlaw.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Right on.
The world's full of surprises, huh?
Hope this doesn't mean we're going steady.
You think?
good, Chief. But Maggio, I mean, that guy is scary.
Youth shall be saved, Captain.
All right, Captain.
Loser buys the winner a meal, that sort of thing.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, in continuation with our presentation of the 50th year of the All-Divisional Tournament, we bring on our two middleweight contenders. The winner will not only claim the Piotrowski Cup, he'll represent our boys and gals against the Fireman's Champion in Madison Square Garden. And you better believe we're gonna take it this year. And now, forthwith in this corner, in the yellow trunks, weighing 162 pounds, from the ninth precinct, seven-time champion, Joe Dynamite Maggio. Representing the ESU, weighing 155 pounds, the Malibu Mauler from Brooklyn, Casey Hill.
All right, fellas, watch your low blows, your rabbit punches, your headbutts. Any of those infractions can cost you the round. When I ask you to break, step back and cease punching immediately. Now let's have a good fight, and good luck to both of you.
Don't forget that jab. Remember that jab.
Hey, come on, what's with the face?
It's a charm from a great aunt on the island. Sends warriors out for battle.
Warriors? He doesn't need no warriors. He's got his trunks on. Those are his brother's trunks.
Don't worry about it.
We open up wide, all right? Now remember, keep the left in his face, all right?
Boxing, boxing.
Come on, Casey, come on! Yeah, come on again!
kill him out there. What you gotta do now is you gotta box him.
That's right.
What'd your brother used to say? What'd you say?
Yeah. You hit with your hand, you fight with your hand.
That's right. You still take him, rookie.
Come on. Fighting words to live by. Go ahead.
I'm sure glad you ain't my sister. Come on, I mean it.
Good chicken.
Last time he saw that left,